One of my favorite takes in the traditional lunge is going to be a forward-leaning version of that. So the reason we would do this is to focus a little bit more on the posterior chain. We're going to get glutes and hamstrings a little bit more than we would with a traditional upright lunge. So what I'm going to have Danielle do here is take one step back. She's holding weights at her sides. This foot in the back is just kind of going to act like a kickstand. Then what I'm going to have her do is think about reaching her butt back towards the wall behind her and then lowering the weights straight down to about the middle of her foot while maintaining this nice proud chest. And to come back up, she's just gonna think about pressing that bottom foot through the ground until she feels her glute tighten up in the back. Try a couple more of those. Yep, and we always wanna make sure that when you're doing this one, that this knee doesn't collapse to the inside of the foot. Wanna make sure you can see your big toe through the inside. And then you're imagining that you're looking over a cliff that's right in front of your toe.